With Microsoft Operations Management Suite, you can now empower operations team to effortlessly collect, store, and analyze log data from virtually any Windows Server analytics source, regardless of volume, format, or location. Separate the signal from the noise with simple, powerful log management tools and access real-time operational intelligence with improved troubleshooting, operational visibility, and fast search to explore, investigate, and fix incidents quickly. Interact with real-time and historical machine data, including ready-made solution packs, guiding proactive decisions around configuration, capacity planning, alerting, best practices, change management, and auditing. With built-in search queries, it helps you focus on the things that require your attention. Also, search allows customers to drill deeper into areas of interest that are highlighted by pre-packaged intelligence packs. Search also enables customers to form their own hypotheses and query data to find custom insights through proactive exploration or reactive troubleshooting. When searching, you can review a specific time intervals to track down issues and gain insight. All views provide the ability to drill down and get deep insights into your entire infrastructure. This is done through a powerful search tool that correlates data among artifacts such as Windows event logs, Linux syslogs, audit policy records, firewall logs, and AppLocker events. A powerful tool that Operations Management Suite provides is proactive operational data analysis through the delivery of solution packs. Microsoft provides these solution packs based on learnings they have gathered from operating cloud-scale data centers. Solution packs enable customers to apply Microsoft-authored patterns on their data in order to accelerate the time to first insight. Best of all, search being powered by Azure, you can deliver unparalleled insights across your data centers and public clouds, including Azure and AWS. Collect, store, and analyze log data from virtually any Windows Server and Linux source and turn it into real-time operational intelligence today.